short side. And so Severson ends up taking the penalty, and the Rangers with a chance to take an early lead.
And this Rangers power play is presented by Volkswagen. Rangers 5 of 20 on the season. They were 0 for 4 last night in Columbus. They have one power play goal in their last 11 tries. Here's Shattenkirk at the point. He looks for Zibanejad. His shot wide with a broken stick down on the ice.
Henrique without the stick.
See if the Rangers take advantage of that. Shattenkirk cross ice for Zibanejad with room. Wrist shot stopped by Kincaid. To the corner it goes where Kreider winds it around. But nobody there. It'll come all the way down into the Rangers zone. So Severson on the slash, he sits in the penalty box, and the Rangers will go to work on the power play. Shattenkirk for Kreider, left side. Ahead, good pass from Zibanejad to Zuccarello. A little tip pass, Zuccarello in possession. On the net for Zibanejad. Up top, Shattenkirk back for Zibanejad. Hard pass across, and that shot stopped. Buchnevich with the wrist shot, and Kincaid down to his knees to hold on.
Now Kincaid, a barrage against him early, and he's looked sharp to get this.
Rangers with four shots on goal in the first minute, 28 of play. Miller on the faceoff against Blake Coleman. The Rangers win the draw. Here's D'Angelo's shot. Oh, that just missed to the short side with Rick Nash in front. Miller down low for Nash. He's checked by Steven Santini. Desarnais up the boards. Miller for McDonough. Back for JT Miller. Moves in. Down low. That one tipped away from Nash, who gets it back. Now Miller up top for McDonough. Back for JT Miller. One-timer deflected away in front by Andy Green. Tries to clear. Cannot. Held in by Miller. Now McDonough. Down low where Nash looms. Puts it in front, and it's kicked and cleared by Brian Gibbons.
Now the Devils actually did a good job there, because it looked like Nash had a little bit of time and some room to make a play, but they collapsed quickly and took everything away.
30 seconds remaining on this Ranger power play. There's Miller into the zone. Is it taken off his stick, but Kreider will get to it. Battling in the corner with John Moore, the former Ranger defenseman. Round around, Ben Lovejoy chases Nico Hischier on the puck, and he clears it down.
You know, the other thing you got to watch for also is this New Jersey team has been very effective killing penalties, scoring shorthanded goals this season with three in the early going.
Including a 3-on-5 goal by Gibbons the other day. That one didn't touch anyone on the way in. So it's an icing call on the Rangers with 4 seconds left on the power play.